This is a big deal for me. I have to let my mommy step away. I feel like I've guided them all. So, Bette, Katie, and Noah. In the second year program, I also have 10 students. They're all ladies, and they were in varying positions in their studies. And I would ask that the 10 of them please stand if you're here. I want you to stand, please, my studies. My Demira, my Kristen, Lisa, Janet, any of my New Testament, Kat? This Aquarian, New Testament, and Old Testament. All of you ladies? All right. You all know the journey. You know the purification. I would like for you just to take a moment to send a blessing to your sisters. So if you'll just hold up your hands. They may be behind you, but they are with you. And these ladies send their love to you now. They know the trials that you've been asked. They know what you've been asked to release. And they send their love and their gratitude to you for blazing this trail for them. Take their love and feel that support. And now I'd ask for our church family to stand and join me in blessing. We love you three. We honor you now for embracing the teachings of this church, for surrendering and being willing to stand forth as healers, as emissaries of God's love on earth. We support you and we accept you and we love you. And we thank you for taking this piece of our heart out into the world. And so it is. You can be seen. Okay. Katie. Katie. Do you give God your mind so that every thought that moves through you is filled with love and seeking good for everyone you see? Do you give God your heart so that every beat expresses so that your essence is the essence of healing love?
Yes.
And do you give God your hands?
Yes.
So that everything that moves through you is God in healing?
Yes.
Father, Mother God, we ask that your love unfold Katie. She is your beloved daughter. And we know that all of the energy of her heart is always aligned with you. And we ask that the path become clear for her to take this beautiful talent wherever she needs out into the world. Do you give God your mind so that all of your thoughts are based on love and that you can hear that divine guidance and be that emissary?
Yes.
Do you give God your heart?
Yes.
So that your very vibration will vibrate healing energy?
Yes.
And do you give God your hands?
Yes.
So that everything you do expresses that love? Father, Mother God, bless Pat. We know the healing angels are around and in her. Open the path before her so that this beautiful talent can be used in a way that would bless the world and bless herself. She's so young, but it's been such a long journey. Do you give God your mind so that your thoughts are filled with love, generosity of spirit for all you see?
Yes.
Do you give God your heart so that your heart is filled with love and your very essence and vibration goes out to serve the world?
Yes.
And do you give God your hands so that everything you do is an expression of God's love.
Yes.
Father, Mother God, we ask that your love enfold Noelle. As she has surrendered to this healing path, I ask that you take her now to the path she would walk to serve you, to be an emissary of your love on this planet. Let her feel you always. Let me thank you. We know the healing angels are with you all. We know that you are now embodied and totally committed. Ordination is not something that will ever change within you. Your affiliations may change, but you are ordained. You will always be the hands, the heart, and the mind of God. Feel that in your being, and know that your unique healing path, whatever it is, will be the perfect one for you. But now you take us with you. You are our first ministers of healing of InterQuest Church. Our first ministers.
And so for all these years of study and commitment, they get their certificates. This is a big deal for InterQuest. It's a good deal for planet Earth. These three ladies have stepped up and disciplined their life, and they've truly molded the ethers of love with goodness through their lives. I stand forth recognizing each one of them as a radiant, beautiful child of God. And their expression is beauty and clarity and peace and love and light. And they all walk in different paths through this earth life. And they're all unique and they're all good. And so I stand with Cindy and our other ministers here as I welcome you officially into our InterQuest ministry on planet Earth. And so, Katie McManus.
Now, it's at the bottom of your thing. Just the last paragraph.
By authority of the Board of Directors, she is granted the right to administer healing and spiritual guidance as long as the practice and the ethics conform to the Gospel of the Christ and the bylaws of InterQuest Unlimited, in accordance with the laws and statutes of the state of Georgia.
And from Spirit this morning, the message: the world welcomes your talents and abilities. The world is ready for ministers of healing. So say yay, God.
Yay, God.
Thank you, ladies. Y'all give them a hug. It takes a lot to make Mr. Patrick. Well, let's just take a moment to go with him. And even as you have felt your church expand this morning, I want you to breathe and feel the expansion of your own heart. Feel love, pure love, as you just let your focus go within to the heart, right where you sit, right where you are, all of your life journey, everything that is going on in your world right now, you are in the middle of it. And you are a heart of love, beaconing out in the middle of the world you have created. I want you to just accept that heart within you now and accept that love. Feel it glowing and growing. No matter where I am God's child. And now breathe and just feel God's love moving into you. And I want you to take your thought and in your own mind say, I choose greater love in me. I choose greater God love in me. And feel as you say those words, the power of your thought now molding the heart within. And that God love doesn't say do this or that right now. It simply says, I love you. I choose greater love within me and greater God within me. And as your heart expands, take a breath and send that love out into the world that you live in, the world you have created. And feel it becoming a little lighter, a little freer. And realize choice. This great love of God within my heart can now be directed by my mind and thoughts and choice. Feel the potential. And as we've been talking about healing now, let's just choose to send the love this morning out for healing. For self and anyone who comes to mind. I now ask that this beautiful love in my heart go forth to heal my own body, mind, spirit, and those in my world. Or anyone specific that might come up. There is only love. God, we thank you for your presence. We thank you for this wonderful time of breaking boundaries and creating good. We thank you that we each are healers in our own right. And we thank you for these three that stand forth healers for this church. We love you. And we thank you, Jesus Christ, for showing us this beautiful path of heaven on earth. Take a breath. Send your love into the room. And when you're ready, you can gently open your eyes. And say, Yay, God.